Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Dear fellows, the world is full of happening, and today I am going to tell you that what is happening in Myanmar. Myanmar became independent from Britain in 1948. For much of its modern history, it has been under military rule. Restrictions began loosening from 2010 onwards, leading to free elections in 2015. And the installation of a government led by veteran opposition leader Aung San Suu Kyi. In 2017, Myanmar's army responded to attacks on police by Rohingya militants with the deadly crackdown, driving more than 500,000 Rohingya Muslims across the border into the Bangladesh in what the UN later called a textbook example of ethnic cleansing. What is MS Suu Kyi charged with? The ousted civilian leader is facing charges including fear and alarms, illegally possessing a radio equipment and breaking COVID rules. Thank you.